If the side walls have the covers installed, simply take a flathead screwdriver and carefully pry off the caps. Remove the bolt with a Phillips head screwdriver, insert the anchor base and slightly lift and position the steel plate into the truck bed sidewall. Ensure the steel plate is sitting flat, centered, and secure against the inner wall of the stake pocket. Hand tighten only. Give the bolt a final 1/4 turn to secure. Do not over-tighten and do not use power tools.